in the Sierra. We are under a winter weather advisory all throughout the day today, even though it's April.
And the snow has let up here a little bit at Blue Canyon, but still coming down a light snow flurry where we've picked up about a half an inch to three quarters of an inch of snow here at 5,000 feet. Ski area is reporting several plus inches of snow and again expecting more throughout the day, but definitely back into the winter mode here in the Sierra after days of skiing and snowboarding in t-shirts and soaking in the rays on the sun deck. Now it's time to bring out those powder skis and wax them up for, again, more winter-like skiing than spring skiing. And a lot of the ski areas, if you don't know already, have extended their seasons into May because of the snowpack, the abundance of snow they have up there. And new snow certainly inspires people to keep on heading into the mountains and getting out there and playing in this winter offering here in the spring. Interstate 80, you're chaining up from Baxter to Truckee. 50, you are chaining up Kybers over to Myers, and 88 chaining up over the summit there as well. So again, going to need those chains. Winter conditions up here in the Sierra, give yourself extra time and definitely dress warm. It's chilly up here in the Sierra this morning. Send it back to you.